The sum of the areas of the shaded regions above in terms of d is equal to a, d squared times the sum of pi divided by 4 minus d divided by 2, b, d squared times the sum of pi cubed divided by d minus 2. Now, what is pi again? 3 point something? Oh, this is ridiculous. I've never used pi. Anna's never going to use pi. Why is it called pi anyway? Okay, focus. Or c, d cubed minus the sum of pi squared minus...